by making life of the prime minister vulnerable, they will not get anything. Politically, people have seen, and politically, Congress is going to suffer. But beyond politics, in India, we should not have allowed this kind of partisan politics to come in. There will be prime minister who may not be from the same party of the state government. So Punjab president can be cited by many other state government in a later point of time. We have a vibrant democracy, we have a living democracy. Congress High Command should have sacked Punjab Chief Minister after this lapses. By not taking action, they want to institutionalize this thing. Suppose tomorrow Rahul Gandhi and Sonia Gandhi came to Assam. I did the same drama. Will it be acceptable? Then Congress will not criticize me. So now, if as a BJP CM, I take a position that if tomorrow Rahul Gandhi and Sonia Gandhi comes to Assam, I will enact the same drama. I will not give security. I will also create artificial demonstration. I will also keep them in the street for hours together. So will it be acceptable? Then the same people will start criticizing me. How many states belongs to Congress in India? So most of the time, even when Rahul and Sonia Gandhi will come to various states, they will be dependent for their own security up to the non-Congress states. I don't know why they are playing this dangerous game. But anyway, I am not giving them warning. If they come to Assam, we will ensure full security. I am not saying that I will go for tit for tat. It's a clear violation of Blue Book. It is a clear violation of SPG Act. Now, whether it is intentional or not intentional, it is a matter of inquiry. But I want a thorough inquiry should be ordered given the situation of Punjab.